This shout out goes to this young man right here. Thank you.